Christmas light has been gone a while, but it's not enough.